Morning, hello everybody. My name is Mona and I'm working from Athlone Regional Sports Center. This morning I'm going to teach a body pump class, a 45 minute version, but because probably nobody has a bar home and plates, I'm going to do with the plates only, or if you don't have plates, just dumbbells. If you do not have dumbbells, just get 2 bottles of water and for next time, fill in sand or stones or even water and you could use it, okay? Then we start to warm up. Pick up your plates. If you're first time doing it, light plates, you know, or dumbbells, maybe 2 kilograms. If you're advanced, 5, if you have. Okay, now pick up your dumbbells or your plates. Feet under the hip, shoulders back, chest lift. 2 and 2, deadlift. Now bring the plates down to the knees and slowly rise. Make sure your hip goes back and down, and chest stay lift, hips from the hip. We slow down, 3 and 1, and go. 3, 2, 1, and rise. Down, so your back stays flat, slowly down, dead row, stay down, and bring the plate up to ribs or belly button, and rise, again. Down to the knees, belly, knees, rise, we go faster, singles, knees, lift, and rise, keep your back straight, chin in, and look 2 meters in front. When you pull, squeeze between your shoulder blades. Now, triple row, stay down, and from the knees, pull 3 times, 3, 2, 1, rise, and again, 3, 2, 1, start again, deadlift 2 and 2, down, down, slowly rise, so your back is straight, and keep from the hip, keep going back, and just stay lift, one more time, now we go quick down and hold, stay, rise slow, again, hold down, hold. One more time. We're going to change. Upright row. Quick up. Up. Hold. Slowly down. Hold. One more time. Now we put the two moves together. Combo. One leg lift, one high pull. Lift the heels. Down to the knees. Now lift the heels and squeeze your glutes. One more time. Start again. Slowly down and slowly up. Now we are moving into clean and press. Lift, bend, push up. Bend your knees. We're going faster. And go. 1, 2, 3, 4. Squat, press. Squat down, push. Last time, squat slowly. Single squat. Push your knees out, chest lift, shoulders back. Now, same single squat, just step wide here to toe. Knees out, squat. It's easy to hold on the top. Last time, feet on the hip, 2 and 2. Down, deadlift, slowly rise. Keep the plate in front or your dumbbells. And go down to the knees. One more. Quick down and hold. Hold. So your back is straight. Tip from the hip. Hold. Now change direction. Upright row. Elbows up. Hold. Slow it down. Again. Hold. One more time. And we're going to put the two hooks together. One leg lift. One high pull. And go. Down to the knees. Lift the heels. Explode. If you're flat, lift the heels, in a prayer, slowly.
Let's make a promise, we won't spend the night alone.
Bend your knees and down slowly. Again, lift, bend, push up. Bend your knees and go faster. One, two, three, four. Squat, press, squat, down. One more time. Right leg back, lunge. Single lunge. Square your hip to the front. Back heel off the floor. And bend your back heel. Four more. Your front thigh should be parallel to the ceiling. Change legs. Left leg back, lunge. Chest lift. Lock to me. 2 seconds. Four more. Last time. Step in. Now, for next one, stay with the two plates or one plate. It's up to you. If you want one plate, you hold it here or you hold it here. Squat next. Super slow. Start to mid stand. Slowly rise. Shoulders back, chest lift. Easy down. Now two and two. Down, down, rise slowly. Push to the heels, engage your glutes. One more time. Single squat. Heels down, now lift the heels. Heels up. Heels down, heels up. If you want more, when you lift the heels, press the plate off. Heels down, heels up. Lift the heels, 8 times, 8, and press the plate as well, only if you want. If you don't, keep it in front of your chest, in front of your collarbone. Lift the heels, squeeze the glutes. Hold, step wide, heel out, toes out. Slow, 2 down, 2 up. Push through the heels, knees out, engage your glutes. Now keep the plate in front of your collarbone and squeeze the elbows on your plate or on the abdomen if you have. One abdomen. Two down. Two up. One more. Now we're going to slow down. 3 down. 1 up. Quick. Push. 3, 2, 1. And rise. Just lift. Quick down, 3 up. Quick and slow. 2 more times. Push through the heels. 1 more time. Now single squat. There you go. Heels down, lift the heels and press up. If you want. Heels down, heels up. Squeeze your glutes. That's it. Lift the heels. 8 times. 8, 7. Come on, right up leg, up to the ceiling. Few more. Stay with single squat, heel down. Keep the plate in front of your collarbone. 4 more. 3, 2. Last one, hold. Now, step even wider, heel out, toes out. 2 and 2. Now I want you to push to outside of your feet to engage your side glutes. Down, down. Keep it even, nice and smooth. 2 down. 2 up. One more time. Ready? Single squat. Heels down, heels up, rise the plate. And push up, heels. Squeeze your glutes, down and up. Now lift the heels, 8 times. Lift, press, lift, press. Come on, 4 more. 3, 2, last one. Take a break, shake your legs. We have one more set. Start the mid stand again. Get your front. Squat. 2 down. 2 up. keep the plate in front of your collarbone. Nice and smooth.
Two and two.
Make sure your back is straight and knees out. Now, single squat. Heels down, lift the heels and rise. Heels down. Heels up. Now, slow down and three, two, one, quick up. Down, 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 and rise. One more time. Are you ready? Single squat. Heels down, rise the plate. Lift the heel. Down and up. For a few seconds to the end. Lift the heels. Eight, six, seven, six. Squeeze your glutes. Come on, higher. Right up leg to the sky. Single squat. Keep the leg in front. Eight. Right to the heels. Push the knee back and down and block from here. Oh, well done. Now, shake your arms, shake your legs. Quick breath. Stretch your quads, open out. Bring one leg up, knees together. Push your hip forward. And change. Other one. Now, next one. We're going to work in the chest. I'm not sure you're going to have a step home. Probably not. Then, if you don't have a step, just lie down on the floor. That's fine. If you have a step, use the step. Okay? Then, have the step ready there. And you grab two plates or two dumbbells in your hands. Now, start to heavier dumbbells if you have for the first two sets. Then, we're going to move into flies. You slightly bend the elbows. Then you stay at the bottom and you do bottom halves. Small movement. Then when we're going to do that, we're going to change with the light. Okay? Then start with the heaviest one if you have. Lie down on the bench. Now just drink some water if you need. Okay. Pick up your dumbbells or your plate. Lie down. Slowly up. And slowly down. Again, four, three, two, one, and slowly down. 90 degrees down on your elbows. One more time. A bit slower. Three up, one down. Three, two, one, quick down. Lock tummy in. Hold the legs stay down. Three, two, one. Nice and smooth. Stretch it in from the middle of your chest. Ready? Singles. Perfect. Up and down. Give me 16 singles. Push. Come on, more. Eight more. Eight. Seven. Six. Last one. Back again. Two down. Two up. Looking even. Two down. Two up. Elbow, stay above the bench. Down, down, slowly rise. Now three down, one up. Three, two, one, and push. Slow and fast. Keep going. Three, two, one, push. One more time. Are you ready? Singles. Pump it. 16 singles. coming. Last one. Now, change the plate for the dumbbells. With your right one. Put your thumb in the middle. From the top, slightly bend the elbows. Slice.
Two and two.
And go. Open wide. And go. For two. Down, down. Slowly rise. One more time. Now slow, four down. Four, three, two, one, slow. Slightly bend the elbows and open wide. Now four bottle hugs. And go. Stay down. Four, ball range, three. And push up, push. Again. Four, three, two, and push up. Hold, two and two. Two up. Down, down, rise, slow. Keep going. Two and two, nice and smooth. Open your arms wide, slightly bend the elbows. That's it, not coming in. One more. Now slow, super slow. Four, three, two, one. Slow rise. And four, down. Four, three, two, and push up. And again, stay down at the bottom. More range. Come on, keep going to the end. Four poses. Again, stay down. Four. Open wide. Two more times to the end. Four. Four. Three. Push up. Keep the blades down. Well done. Shake your arms. Oh, stretch the chest a bit. Open wide. Push your palms back, lift the chest, and bring your arms behind. Roll shoulders back. Chest lift. Okay, next, back. Now, for back, we have lots of clean and presses. Ideally, we have a bar. If you don't have the bar, use the plate or the dumbbells, okay? Now, I'm going to use the plate because probably you don't have. Pick up the plate. Now, you might like only one for the clean and press, and watch me. Feet under the hip, you bring the plate up, you bend your knees, push, catch the plate down, bend your knees, and down. Okay? And you could do the deadlift as well with that. Or we start with two plates and quick change. Now, have the plate here and the lighter one. Start with this. Shoulders back. Chest lift. Feet under the hip. Big shoulder stroll up. Back and down. Maybe. And go. Down to the knees. And rise. By using the volunteer top. Down to the knees. Combo. One deadlift, one high core. And go. Knees. Lift the heels. Down to the knees, heels up, squeeze the glutes. Four more. Lift the heels. One more time. Put the plates together and go. Squat. And down. Again, squat, press, squat, down. Power from your legs. Bend your knees. Four more times. Last time. Grab the plate and go. Slowly down. Pull up. Down to the knees and rise. And again. Down to the knees. Bring your arms wide. Twist to your shoulder blades. And rise. Keep going. Pull. So your back is straight. In from the hip. Combo. One deadlift, lift, one high pull. Knees, lift the heels. Knees. One more time. You ready for clean and press? Grab the plate and go. Squat, press, squat, down. One, two, three, four. Power from your legs. One more time. Grab both plates with your arms and go. Down to the knees. Two pulls. One. Two, slowly rise. And again, from the knees, stay down. Rise slowly. Down. And two pulls. Rise slowly. From the hip. Now, down to the knees. And lift up to the chest. Combo. Knees and chest. Combo. One big lift. One high pull. Last time. Get ready for clean and press. Legs together. And go. Squat. Press. Squat. Down. One. Two. Three. Four. Squat. With your legs. Forward. Press. And we're going to take a break.
Keep the place down. Shake.
We have two more sets. Now,
grab your dumbbells on your plate.
Feet on the hips, shoulders back. Slowly, down to the knees. Get tall. Down for two. Slowly rise. Down for two. And squeeze between your shoulder blades. Combo.
Deadlift.
Lift the heels. One deadlift, one high pull. Explode. One more time. Put the plates together and go. One, two, three, four. Squat. Press. Can you go deeper into your squat? Come on. Use your legs. One more time. Grab the plate with both hands and go. Down to the knees. Two pulls. One, two. Rise slowly. And again, down to the knees. And rise. Sit from the hip. Stay down. Two pulls. One more time. Combo. One leg lift, one high pull. Knees. Now lift the hips. Fast. Explode. Heels up. Squeeze your glutes. Ready? Clean and press. Legs together and go. One, two, three, four. Squat, press, squat. With your legs. Power comes from your legs. Keep going. Four more. Squat, press. Last time. Grab the plate in your hands and stay down. Seven pulls. Stay down. Six. Elbows wide. Squeeze between your shoulder blades. Last one. Rise and again. Seven more. Stay down. Seven. Come on. Wide. Arms wide. Elbows out. Three. Two. One. And rise.
Keep the blades down. Shake your arms. Stretch your back. Arms in front, feet under the hip. Reach forward, your head between your shoulders. Push arms forward and hip back. And now bring your elbow down to the knees. Cat stretch, arch your back. Keep your chin in. Slowly roll up. Roll your shoulders. Now, we're halfway. Next, we're going to combine biceps and triceps together. Then for that, you need
two plates. Okay? Now, if you don't have a step home, just find a higher level, something. Even on the bed or on a chair. Okay, I'm going to use the step for the push-ups. Over here. Okay, then for tricep push-ups, watch me. When you find your chair or something, your fingers stay together. Then when you bend the elbows, elbow comes into your ribs and touch your ribs to hit your triceps. If elbow goes out, you don't really hit the triceps. Okay? Then start the biceps. You need two dumbbells, light dumbbells, or two plates. Now drink some water if you need. Pick up your dumbbells or your plates. Now, if you have the plates, put your toes in, no? Grab your dumbbells. Bring one leg back, soft knees, shoulders back, and lift the chest. Super slow. Four, three. There's the plate for the dumbbells, toes and shoulders. Slowly down. Two and two. Up, two, down, two, down. Isolate your biceps, lock to me in, and no swinging. Extend your arms fully, and right out. Two more times. Up, up, down, down. One more time. We're going to step in, single time. And go. Up, and down. So you lock to me in, soft knees, and isolate your biceps. Come on, turn the plate towards the shoulders. Receive your caution, no, you ain't got fear. The sweetest melodies are in your air. Will lead you right into the land of hope. Good God is milk in the. Now, you stay like that. Or if you want, go single time. Faster. Right, left. Right, left. What's up? What's up? Cook it up, you a good cook. One at a time, and go faster. One more time. Now, three for four, right in the middle. Three, two, one, and freeze. Up to the top, three for four. And freeze, right in the middle. 90 degrees under your elbows. Freeze, down to the bottom. Three, two, one, freeze. And do it again, middle, three. Freeze, pause, freeze. Freeze. 90 degrees, check your elbows. Freeze, down, keep the plate down. Push up. Single, down, and rise. Elbows in, touch your ribs. If you want, you do full push up on your toes or drop. Now, triple pose. Three, two, one. We're going to walk hand. Let me go. Down, down, up, up, down, down, up, up. And again, triple pose. Walk your hands. Down, down, up, up. Triple pose. Three. If you want more, when you walk your hands, go down, down, and bend the elbow and jump. Again, three, two, one, walk your hands and jump. One more time. Three, two, elbow to your ribs, walk your hands. Down, down, bend the elbow, jump. Now, round number two. Grab your plate for your dumbbells. One leg back, soft knees. Lock tummy in, shoulders back. Super slow. And go. Four, three, two. Turn the plate towards the shoulders. Squeeze at the top. Two and two. Slowly down. Up. And down. Good job. Nice and smooth. Try to isolate your biceps. Elbows stay in. And extend your arms fully. One more time. We're going to step in. Single time. And go. Singles. Up. And down. Keep going. Turn the plate. Towards your shoulders. And keep the chest lift. You do the same, or if you want, speed up. Single arm. Right. And go faster. Turn the plate towards the shoulder. Four more, each side. Now, triple pose, right in the middle. Three, two, one, and freeze. So, three, two, one, and freeze. Middle. And go. Three, two, one, freeze. Again. 90 degrees under your elbows. Freeze. Go. Freeze. Bottom. Keep the plate down. Push up on your knees or on your toes. Elbows in and out. Single push up. Keep your elbow to your reach, yeah? Elbows in. In and out, yeah? Elbow to your reach. Now, triple pose. Three, two, one. Walk your hands. Down, down, up, up, down, down, up, up. Triple pose. Now, if you want more, walk your hands and drop. Bend elbows, drop from side. So, come on, to the end. Three, two, one. Walk your hands. Down, down, drop. Walk your hands. One more time. Three, two, one. Hands. Shake your arms. Bring one arm behind. Grab your elbow and pull. Straight your tricep. And change arms. Other arm. Great work. And now, standing up. And stretch your biceps. Open wide. Big stretch. Bring your thumbs back and down. Next, we're going to do lunges and shoulders together. Normally we use a step, but I'm sure you don't have steps on. Then we're going to do without steps. And be sure you have lots of space, left and right, nothing around you, you don't want to trip. And what you need is just a plate, a medium to heavy plate. If you're advanced, use the 5 kilo. If you're not, 2 kilos. You could use a dumbbell or a plate, what you have on, or a bottle of water, okay? Then, watch me for combo. Then the plate, stay here. Then what you're going to do is a bicep curl with a squat. Then you curl, you squat. You push, catch the plate down. Okay, we're going to do 2 curls. 1, 2, 3 presses. Hold the plate up, you step back and you do a lunge. And you change the other leg. Okay, different combinations. Now, just 1 second, drink some water. Pick up your dumbbell, your plate. What do you have? Or nothing. Lunges. Now, start with the dumbbell or your plate, right in front, straight arms. Step wide, shoulders back, and lift the chest. We're going to do a super slow squat. Easy. Down, knees out, hold down, hold, slow your eyes, push to the heels, come up, shoulders back, and hold, and again, it goes back, stay, and rise, first combo, 1 curl, 2 presses, ready? Curl, 2 presses, slowly, elbows in, bring the plate down. Again, 1 curl, 2 presses, elbows in, use your legs, squat, bend your knees, elbows in, 1 more time, elbows in. Now, 1 curl, 2 presses, and 1 lunge. Okay. 2 presses, hold up, step back, lunge, lay down again. Curls, 2 presses, the other leg, left leg, lunge, lay down. Bend your knees, 2 presses, lunge back, right leg. Curls, 2 presses, left leg back. Two curls, 3 presses, lunge back, right leg, and change legs, left leg, And again, two curls. One, two, three presses. Three, two, step back, lunge, right leg. Step in, left leg. Again, two curls. One, three presses. Three, two, step back, lunge. Left leg. Now, leg in front of your collarbone. Step to the side and step in. Keep my step. Knees out and push it. Step. Take a step wider. Hold. Now, push the leg over you out. Push. Slowly. Aim into your chest. Again. Wide. Drop the hip. Step in. One more time. Lunge it back. Right leg. Step in. Press. Step in. Same leg. Right leg. Step. Bend your knees. Push the leg up. Step in. Keep going. Push. Four more. Bend that back knee and push the leg up. One more time. We're going back to combo. Two curls, three presses, and go. One, three presses. Three, two. Now, right leg, step back, lunge. Seven punches, six, five, four, three, two, one, two curls. If you want more, curls, you jump. Three presses, three, two. Right leg back, lunge. Seven punches. Three, bend the back knee. Again. Jump only if you want, bend your knees. Three presses. Lunge back. Seven, six, deeper. Three, two, one. One more time. Press. Three, two. Right leg back. Lunge. Seven pulses. Bend the back knee. Now, move to the left. Step wide. Hold. Step in. Wider. Push. From outside the foot. When you step in. Come in. Hold. Push the leg up. Can you drop the hip? Maybe more. Hold. Hold. One more time. Now, left leg. Lunge it back. And go. Step in. Press. Step in. Same leg. Left leg. Eight times. Important. Spread the hips to the front. And bend the knees. Both knees. The deeper you go, the more work you get in your legs. One more time. Back to combo. Two curls, three presses. And go. One, three, press. Bend the knees. Left leg, lunge it back. And four, six, five, four, three, two, one. If you don't want, you don't have to jump. So bend the knees, three presses. Three, two, left leg, lunge back. Seven, bend the knees. Come tight. Step in, if you want, jump. Press. Three, two, left leg back. Seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. One more time. Come on. Press. Step back. Seven pulses. To the end. Can you play down? Shake your arms. Shake your legs. Great one. Oh. Now, we're going to stretch legs. One leg up, knees together. Open out for balance and push your feet forward. And change the other leg. Stretch your quads. And now we're going to stretch hamstring and calves. Right leg in front, heel down. Push the hip back, tip from the hip. Keep your palms on your bent knee, but if you want, reach, put your toes. Make sure your back is straight and change. Go the leg, bend your knees, left leg in front, hip back. Whew. Now, great work. Next, we're going to do core work. And we're going to cool down. Then, for core work, you need a plate, if you want. If you don't want to use a plate or a dumbbell, you don't have to. And I want to watch me. If you have a mat, use it, or a towel, or a blanket, okay? Then, I want you to watch me, what I'm going to do. Sea crunch first. Then, for the sea crunch, you lie down. If you have a plate and you want to use it, the plate is in front of your forehead. There, okay? You stay on your toes. Sea crunch, you lift. Now, here is important. Your knees has to be right above the hip. Not here, yeah? There. And your shins parallel the ceiling, yeah? And you go down. You curl up and down. Then, we're going to shoot legs and arms out. Out, in. Option, legs go down. Yeah? Then, we're going to do some plank. Watch me for plank. I want your fingers to be like that, like a diamond. Like that, okay? Then, palms down, elbows directly under the shoulders. You stay on your knees, your back is straight on your toes. Yeah, straight back. Go to cup legs, then your other arms. You lift one elbow at a time. Right, left, down, down. Later, if you want, both elbows at the same time, open down. Yeah? Now. Then, grab your plate if you want to use one. And we lie down, start with the sea crunch. On your toes, plate in front of your collarbone. Your forehead. Two and two, sea crunch. And go. Up.
Oh, you're looking on
the two, take your knees down.
Tell me, can you hit it
two.
Right?
Up.
This will let you do your tummy.
Now, focus on breathing. Breathe out on the way up.
Now we do it on the talk.
Breathe in.
I ain't paying anymore.
One more time. Up.
You heard me when I said before.
Hold. Now we go quick up and hold. Hold. Slow it down. One more time. Up and hold. Stay here. Stay. We're going to extend arms and legs at the same time. And go. Out. In. Out. If you need an easier option, your head stay down on your legs. Or legs go down. So, lift your shoulders. Legs down, start again, sit wrong. Two. Bend the knees, knees pop right above the hip. Breathe out in the way up. Relax in the way down. Squeeze your tummy. Down. Two. One more time. We go quick up and hold. Stay. Slow it up. Again. Hold. Stay here, stay. Extend legs and arms. Out, in. Option, legs touch the floor. Or, keep your head down, lift your back. Now, lift your face up. Fingers like that. Now, on your knees and on your toes, come in tight. Back straight, tap your legs. Out, in, out, in. Now, legs and arms. Legs first, lift one elbow at a time. Right, left, down, tap. Legs, tap, and arms. Right, left, elbow, down, tap. So, tap your legs, make it harder, lift both arms, both elbows, and down, tap, come on, together, lift. On the side, lift. One more time. Now, cool down, stretching, bring your right leg in front, big step, square your hip to the front, and push your hip forward, stretch your hip flexor on your left side. Breathing, lift your left arm. As you said, reach back. Breathing, lift. Extend and lift to the right. Relax your arm down, extend your front leg, heel stay down. Push the hip back, put your shin or palms down. Grab your toes. Now next, we're going to stretch the quads, starting off, left leg up, breathe together, then your standing leg, push your hip forward, front, right leg back, big set.
Just a little more.
Square your hips to the front, push it forward. Right arm up, and as you exhale, reach back. Breathe in, lift your right arm. Exhale, lean to the left.
Let something go. So I will walk them all.
Relax your arm down. Extend your front leg and stay down. Push the feet back. Reach your knee. Put your shin or palms down or grab your toes.
On the ground.
Next, stretch the quad. Standing up. Right leg up. Push your hip forward. Bend your standing leg for balance. Down, feet on the hip, breathe in, lift your hands up, and open wide. Just sit. Slowly bring your hands up, palms together. Press your palms, don't stay. Plenty of spine. Take a deep, deep breath. Exhale, push the hips to the left, arms straight out to the right. And turn back and center, breathe in. Slowly shake side. Big shoulders roll, bring your shoulders up and down. Shake your arms, shake your legs. Great work. Now, see you next time.